Hello everyone, here it is given in the question that mass of a water drop is here, m, right?